The Duchess of Sussex could have ended up with the Princess of Wales's sapphire ring, believed to be worth £300,000, however the stone ended up on the finger of the Kate thanks to Prince Harry, it has been claimed. In the new Amazon Prime documentary The Diana Story, her former butler, Paul Burrell said the piece which became the Duchess of Cambridge's engagement ring in 2011, had belonged to the Duke of Sussex. Following Diana's tragic death in 1997, Prince William and Harry had the opportunity to select their favorite pieces from their mother's stellar collection. Meghan Markle missed out on one of Princess Diana's most preciously pieces of jewelry in favor of Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, a new royal documentary has revealed. Meanwhile, prior to William's proposal to Kate in 2010, Harry offered his brother the chance to give the precious ring to Kate in honor of their mother. Mr. Burrell told the documentary, Harry said to him, "Wouldn't it be fitting if she had mummy's ring?" The royal expert said the selfless act showed by Harry reflected the attitude installed in him by his mother. Mr. Burrell added, "Then one day that ring will be set on the throne of England." Harry gave up his precious treasure. His one thing he kept from his mother, he gave to his brother. That's selfless, kind, and exactly who Diana was. However, 7 years later Meghan would not miss out on a piece of royal history during her proposal by Harry in 2017. The Duke presented Meghan with a paved diamond eternity ring which includes two diamonds from Diana. The stunning ring was sourced from stone from Botswana along with the diamonds from his mother. Meghan was overwhelmed with Harry's thoughtfulness and said it ensured Diana is with us on this crazy journey together. Speaking at the time of their engagement, Harry said, "The ring is obviously yellow gold because that's her favorite and the main stone itself I sourced from Botswana and the little diamonds either side are from my mother's jewelry collection, to make sure she's with us on this crazy journey together." Meghan added, "Everything about Harry's thoughtfulness and the inclusion of Princess Diana's stones and obviously not being able to meet his mom. It's so important to me to know that she's a part of this with us." The royal couple will be able to visit the origins of the ring when the family of three head on their first royal engagement as a trio when they travel to South Africa in the autumn. The Duke is also carrying out solo visits to Angola, Malawi, and Botswana.